County sheriff accused of killing a district judge inside of his own chambers pleaded not guilty in court today. State police said Sheriff Shawn Mickey Stines fatally shot District Judge Kevin Mullins at the courthouse in Whitesburg, Kentucky last Thursday. Stines surrendered to authorities immediately. An investigator said the two men were arguing before that shooting, but those who knew the men told us they were friends. Stines is charged with murder. He'll be back in court October 1st at 1 p.m.